Hi everyone, I'm Lisa. In this video, I will show you a universal decoration technique from simple napkins. You will need a wet towel and any paper napkins. In this way, we make something similar to a wine. Press the napkin to the towel, but do not stretch into the sides. If you want a longer wine, put some napkins together like this. For decoration, you can use a wet wine, but it is better to let it dry. Dried wine is stronger and less flexible. From such a wine, you can weave something or decorate different things. I'll show you two ideas on how to make unusual home decor. I use hot glue, but you can replace it with super glue or double-sided tape. So you can make an unusual box, a stylish vase with your own hands, or a photo frame or other home decor with your own hands. This craft can be painted with any acrylic paint and washed for durability. I decided to make a vase and a box 2-in-1 and another frame for the mirror in this technique.